Barkha, what I'm most curious about is how does a girl go from BDS and dentistry to fashion?
All throughout my life, I was in a uniform. I was in a boarding school, so we were wearing uniforms even on Sundays. And then in my dental college, we had a uniform. We had to wear suits and we had to wear those huge aprons. And I had my body image issues. After my BDS, once I discovered fashion, it was just like wearing whatever you want. But it made me feel so confident about my body. It made me love myself. Like all the confidence I have right now is because of that.
Fashion helped you find your self-expression. It did. Which is what it's supposed to do. There must be something that you feel should set you apart in terms of the outfit from everyone else.
I don't want to wear something a regular Indian bride would wear, like something too sparkly, something too heavy. Those are the things that I don't want. I don't want to drown in fabric. I don't want it to be too puffy and too huge. I love gota patti. So that is one work that is not too sparkly, but still, you know, gives the outfit a little bit of glamour. I want to be the center of attraction. I want everybody to look at me. I have a lot of fashion blogger friends. They'll be wearing glamorous clothes and I don't want anybody to look better than me. It might sound shallow, but it's true. I want to look the best.
Hello, hello.
So I have my sisters, Meghadi and Unnati, and Malaika, who's a very sweet friend. All three of them have shopped with me, so they know my style, they know my fashion sense really well. When they see me in our outfit, they'll know that this one is meant for me.
How are you all feeling looking around?
So cool. We were just thinking of taking everything.
Tell me, which one are you liking from what you're seeing?
Really like this one, that one, and the pink one.
All right, let's get started. You girls get comfy and I'm stealing her away now, yeah?
Sure. All right, let's have fun.
Bye. See you soon.
So then, Barkha, the one thing that stood out for me was the fact that, you know, you are a blogger, you work in the fashion space.
Exactly.
So we need to give you something that will make you stand out, that says, I am the bride and all eyes need to be on me.
Totally, you know? Yeah.
So nothing says drama like an all gold ensemble. It's also got the mirror work. There's a beautiful gota patti chunni. So I feel like this could be a great statement-making look for you.
It's definitely hard to miss. I'm not going to go unnoticed in this for sure. I have to see how heavy it is because I need to be comfortable too.
Absolutely.
But it looks stunning. There are no two thoughts about that.
Do you want to try it on and see how it feels?
Can't wait to do that.
Okay, fab.
When Divyak showed me that golden lehenga on the racks, I was like, what is he doing? Ye upar se niche tak golden with mirror work. Is he playing with me?
I was pretty sure that her knee-jerk reaction might not be favorable. You want to be the cynosure of all eyes. Nothing makes a statement like an all-gold mirror work look. I just wanted to get into it and start with a bang.
This is styled so nicely. Twirl.
Yeah? What are your thoughts on all gold and mirror work and all that?
I love the way it looks on you, but I think we would need a little bit of color.
Didi, aap bataiye.
I love the work. And it looks so good on you. I mean,
it does.
Only thing is, this is one color, so looks like a disco ball a little bit. So I want to see. I'm sorry, but I want to see more colors. I'm not liking the tassel.
You're not?
What's your reservation with it?
It's already so heavy with all the mirror. I think the tassels is a bit too much.
Didi, aap bataiye, what is your reservation about this dupatta?
No, I like the dupatta actually. Main thodi shocked thi ki Megha di kaise agree kar rahi hai aur main disagree kar rahi hu. Main uske point of view se bolti ki Barkha ko ye acha lag raha hai, isliye I liked it. Aur mujhe net dupatta waise hi nahi pasand. Upar se usme tassel bhi hai, mirror work bhi hai. I thought it was a bit too much. Are you able to walk? Is it too heavy?
I've realized all the outfits are going to be a bit heavy, but I have one function and I should look stunning. That's the main goal. Right now, this moment when I'm standing here in this dress, it's setting in, you know, that feeling that, okay, this is your day. Something is happening for you. It's a nice feeling. And you're doing an amazing job. Let me tell you, so far, so good. Let's see what else you have in hand.
What else? Matlab, don't you love this one?
I love this one, but I want to try more because they said that they want a pop of color.
Then let's inject some color into our lives.
Definitely.
Come. When a girl walks out in custom couture, the first reaction of the family is always wonderment. And then the little nitpicking comes out. I'm not opposed to it, but I do feel like this is the statement making look. But no problem, you want color, we'll give you color.
Ooh.
Thank you, darling. So now this one brings together the all metallic blouse with
totally.
The sexy neckline.
Yeah.
And of course, we've got the skirt, which has got a pop of color to it.
Yeah.
In terms of a combination, I feel like this ties in everything that, you know, you guys have been speaking about so far.
Mm. I think it's going to be a winner.
I'm
going to
play around with some dupatta options.
Ooh.
Once you come on out.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Okay, so to finish up, yeah. I thought we should involve some of the craft that you had mentioned you like from
yes.
Rajasthan.
Yes.
Vrinda?
I think Mohit would love this the best.
Oh, really?
Oh my God, it's Leheria.
How are you feeling about the Leheria with the mirror work combination?
It's interesting. I've never ever seen anything like that. But I think it looks good.
Are you warming up to this? Is this feeling like something that you might like to wear?
Definitely. Also, this is... more comfortable. The only thing I'm worried about is my sisters about the dupatta. I know they love the lehenga.
Fab. Let's go show the sisters.
Yes. Hi, guys.
Hi. Hi.
I've taken over Divyak. So, what do you think?
I think this is perfect.
And Didi, what do you want to say?
This looks very good. थोड़ा बस दुपट्टा मुझे लग रहा है different होता तो.
What's happening? चुन्नी पे चर्चे. I knew it. Y'all are not liking the lehenga or what?
I like it, but I want to see other options and you just read our mind.
I already anticipated that this lehenga dupatta is going to be a topic. And sometimes I oblige. I'm like, enjoy. You be the stylist for a minute. It's fine. How does this look to us?
I love that it has the cultural touch also.
I like the lehenga. I think she's more comfortable in this one.
Yes.
We can see that, right? I like what you did with the two dupattas as well. I'm just thinking that maybe a different blouse would look better. I'm sorry.
So you're saying you like the pink, you want to see maybe a different colored blouse? Is that what you're saying?
Okay. Different shape also.
The sleeves.
I love this outfit. I think she does too. But can we try something red? Maybe?
Hang me in a red dupatta.
That's not happening. So sorry, Malaika, that's not happening. That's just not me.
I feel like we were almost there with our yes moment.
Uh-huh.
But are you saying yes to the dress yet?
For Meghati, because she really matters for me. I will change the blouse once.
For me, I want to see another option. I'm spoiled for choices, so sorry, but I...
Another lehenga?
I want to see you before I make the decision.
No, we definitely need taal mel between the three sisters and everybody needs to be on one page. So let's see, let's factor in what Megha is saying and try to put you into something that works for everyone.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
I definitely think Barkha is getting quite influenced by her sister's opinions because they're kind of like parents to each other. Even if she's really feeling something and they don't, she's probably going to want to act on how they're feeling as well. Megha Didi said that she wanted to maybe see a blouse in a different silhouette.
Yes.
So I've pulled out this one. I just feel a full sleeve blouse might sort of bulk you up a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Alternatively, I have an entirely different piece altogether, and it sort of has the longer sleeve like you want, and it's in that vibrant pink, you know, that I think really works on you.
I don't like that blouse much. I mean, I prefer this one, the one that I have on. I did not like that blouse. I was like, yeah, too much fabric ho jayega. It was full sleeves, it was high neck, and I had two dupattas on. I did not want to hide my figure. I'm very proud of the way I look. This will be the circumstance which is actually me drowning in fabric, which I did not want. So if I have to change, I would rather wear a complete different outfit.
Let's try this one. I remember when Barkha walked in this morning, she had pointed out to one lehenga as a first knee-jerk reaction. It's usually that look that the girl spots first that she ends up going home with, usually. So I thought, let's put her into that next. I'm pretty sure this could be the one.
Bye.
I love it.
You do? Oh my God, I'm loving the reactions already. Checking all boxes.
For me, yes.
Yes. Unnati?
I like it, I really do. I'm just confused between the last one. Like for me, both of them are equally good.
Equally good, right?
Yes.
That's nice. Once I look at myself, you know.
Are you ready?
Do you guys want to come here and support me?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
We're very nervous.
This is heavy also.
Oh my God. So pretty.
This particular lehenga had all the feels. It was the epitome of the Rajasthani bride. It had the color, it had the gota, it had the full sleeve. It had the dupattas that her sister would like. Every single box was checked in my mind. I had almost no doubt that this was the one. Let's face the family members.
So guys, final thoughts.
It's a yes for me. I know it's a bit traditional, but I absolutely love it on you.
Yeah. I love the traditional part. We never thought that would happen.
We always thought we'd go for something more modern and chic. I just feel that
this
will make you stand out. I think you should go for this.
So it's a yes for me, this dress. Dekhte hi, I knew that this was the dress for her. And I think I mentioned it as soon as I saw it, that this is the dress for you, in my opinion. And everyone, I think, agreed with that view.
And Malaika, as the Gen Z rep, what's your take on this one?
I love it. We didn't go for red, but bright pink works for me too.
Fantastic. I want to know now how you're feeling, my love.
This is it. It doesn't get much more Rajasthani than this. So I'm totally loving it.
Do you think you've made a decision?
I think I have.
Is it time for me to pop the question?
Yes!
Barkha, my darling.
Yeah?
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The undeniable charm of the classics. Fail safe. You can never go wrong. Nothing trendy can ever top a classic. Also, ladies, all of the beautiful clothes that Barkha has worn today are from Abhinav Mishra.
Oh.
He's a creator of some of the most glamorous Indian wear. Congratulations.
I can't believe it. Seriously, I can't believe it.
I am jealous.
You're jealous? He is such a talented designer. Me in one of his pieces, that's like a dream come true. My confidence has increased like 10 times, which is an amazing feeling. I felt so beautiful. I was just hoping that, you know, if anyone else sees me in this dress, who looks like me, who can relate to me, she will get that confidence that, okay, once I put on my wedding lehenga, I will also look beautiful.